Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to draw a peacock. I'm thinking of doing color on it. So I will be using some poster color. I'm just drawing it but not planning anything, how do I proceed or how to. This is just an experimental work that I'm doing it. And let's see how it will come up finally. So let's start. To do this painting, I'm taking two thick brush, flat, and two round, very thin brushes, and one round, little thicker brush as well. But I'm not sure whether I will be using that brush for this painting or not. But still keeping it handy. And these are the poster colors which will be used, and little clean water and one piece of tissue paper to wipe my brushes. This time I'm thinking of applying the color a little differently. As you can see, this is a poster color, but I'm trying to keep the watercolor effect into it. But I'm still not sure that how I will be proceeding. I'm just applying the colors, like after applying a little bit water in it. And you can see I'm using two colors and using very randomly, but not with a very precise manner, and mixing it very carefully. No, it is not like that. So very roughly I'm just adding those colors here. This is 100% experimental work, and I'm really not sure what I will be doing or what will be the final result it is. As practice works, needs lot of experiments and lot of checkpoints, or lot of changes will come. So gradually you can see how it will be coming up at the end. I love using darker colors in my painting. If you see my other paintings also, whenever I'm getting any chance, I'm just using very brighter colors in it, because it gives me a challenge whenever I go through the darker colors. Here also I'm trying the darker green. So let's see how it will look. Till now I'm pretty okay with it that I'm using the darker green color. But as it is poster color, it is drying up fast and it is leaving lot of marks here and there. But still, as it is a practice work, you can do anything and everything here. So there is no hard and fast bound rule that, oh, you have done this, that you can't do that. It is not like that. Painting is completely your own task, and which will give you an immense pleasure in it. So go ahead and put whatever you want. Just we need the final results that should be good, bright and beautiful. That's all. So I'm just doing it. Let's see how it will work. I love doing detailings in my painting. If you see my other paintings also, I have tried so many detailed brush works there. So this kind of painting been done with pen also, but I really prefer brushes. So whenever I use different kind of brush or different colors with the same brush, it gives a different kind of effect in my painting. Usually people ask me which number brush you are using for this painting, or which number brush should I use for minute detailing and all. So according to me, different brands are having different sizes, and sometimes brands sizes does not match. So try 2-3 brushes. As you can see, I have a bunch of brushes, but I use only 1 or 2 brushes for all my paintings. So I try always 1 or 2 brushes. If I am feeling comfortable with that, then I go ahead with that brush and I finish my painting with that. So you can try 2-3 different kind of brush or 2-3 different brand as well. So wherever you feel comfortable, go ahead with that and complete your painting. In one point of time, you will realize that you will be doing so many paintings only with one brush. So it is completely with experiment. This kind of painting takes me minimum 4 to 5 hours if I work constantly. So most of the time I work at night and try to maintain the same light if I'm using a table lamp or if I'm taking a daylight. So I try to maintain the same light for that. So if I start at daytime, then I try to finish in daytime itself, or if I'm working at night, I try to work all the nights itself. But in this painting, when I started, it was almost late night, and it is about to be morning now. So we'll be trying to fix the light with a table lamp. But little difference will be there in between somewhere. But we'll have to finish this one today, because in daytime I don't get that much of time to work on this kind of painting.
Thank you.
my painting is almost ready now. If I want, I can do more detailing here, but I feel this is enough for today. So if you like this painting and like my work, please subscribe to my channel, and thank you so much for watching till end. Bye bye.